put up with the pain or drop the fucking pole. The fucking balance right here, doesn't it? Right, we're off. Oh, fucking hell, it's fucking wobbling a bit, this one. Oh, fucking hell, they're long. They're fucking heavy as well. Right. But, needs must. Oh, fucking stamina in this fucking kid. Want me to take over, Ozzie? No hands, I'll do it all as fucking usual. Fucking hell. I'm sort of puffed it now. Hey? Oh, fuck. That's my fucking problem. Fucking snake pass. Oh, so you gotta go up the fucking hill. You gotta put it all through your fucking thighs. Oh, I'm getting blown away. Oh, here's your cunt. I've got him in. Oh, there's a fucking plague around me again. Oh, fuck. Oh, we're going in that hole there. Let me switch off. Oh, I suppose I could fucking piss off, Craig. Oh, what the guns in. This hole's a too big. At least there's a wedge in it. I'd have to switch off. These the fuckers are fucking miles high. Right, folks. My fucking, my holes aren't quite deep enough.
Yeah, folks, the hot tub's running this morning. Full fucking flight. Can't get a much better than that, Hans. Look at the fucking fab. Think you haven't put too much fucking, bubble bath in it. We'll go down and have a look at the, what do you call it? Oh, the fucking, it's kicked in again. Whatever. Mrs. Digwell's just gone for a look at the, see if the dam's holding up. Oh, look at this. It's a fucking, yeah, I wouldn't want to try and stand on that, you'd get washed away. Renewable, I've got, 15 sensors in there, monitoring the construction. Even the back passage is fucking going well, isn't it? Quite a bit of that's the... That's the excess getter offer up there. So, to resume riding on the fucking wheel needs readjusting, want to some sort of device on it to push it back and forwards with the pressure of the water. All in all,
well, it's gone down to have a look at the confluence of the that area. That's the kids, is the joining of two rivers, the confluence, to see if where the because the backburn, the fucking calvert, but really fucking big. This is quite big, so it might be quite spectacular. We don't know, but she certainly thought that way and has gone down there. The broom river's going well. Oh, look at me, water, me self-made fucking waterfall. Hey, that's a good, isn't it? Yeah, I'm like that, folks. Another one of my mammoth erections. Oh, folks, it's fucking wicked down here. Oh, look at this. Ooh. Eh? You won't be plodging in there today, folks, Mrs. Digwell says. It's fucking astounding. Look at that. It's just a little fucking... look at the pool. The fucking salmon pool, and there's our burn just going in, looking minuscule to the torrent going down the back burn. It's come from way over there. Do you want to see my self-constructed one of the big erection up here? Waterfall. It's
good, isn't it? There, Hans. Brownie marks this morning. Always on a Sunday. What have you heard of that? Oh. Oh, look at the frog. There's a fucking frog. Oh, he can't make the current. He's fucked off. Fucking frog dived into the fucking bird and went whizzing down. His legs were going like fuck. Wouldn't mind that one going like fuck there. Come on. What are you listening for? She's fucking listening to my fucking patter on her hands. Hope my fucking lens don't get wet. I just want to show you my... that's one of my big erections again. It's got depth as well, you see. It's depth of ripple. Oh. Any chance this afternoon? Come on, look at me. Look at the camera. Oh, she's fuck off. You can zoom in on the fucking valve tower down there. The fucking water table. What a fucking wonderful construction, Digwell. Ozzie, that's a peach. Won't be able to do anything today. Could go and check the compo though. It's all gone off. It's a long fucking walk though. Yeah, my water feature is pretty fucking wicked, isn't it, folks? Hey? Fucking outside the front door. All beat it. Better get the insurance topped up a bit. Yeah, remove the fucking iFi and it's last. Might get to play it after fucking 14 years up here. We're going to try it today. Put the fucking Jenny on and see if it'll drive the amplifier. Right, Hans has got her Digwell's done another one. We got the fucking sounds going.
I've got mine. Woman, you got yours too. Just trust in me.
Fucking brilliant.
Like I'm trusting you.
Yeah, I'm calling in that side through my 4-foot walls, Mrs. Digwell. Getting a bit more now, like home. Brownie points. Brownie points. All on a little fucking 59 pound generator. Got lights as well, look. Fucking brilliant. I think the acoustics in this room are quite good, don't you, Mrs. Dewell? I think the reflection from the fucking 3.5 foot walls. I think the acoustics in here are quite good, don't you, Mrs. Digwell? It got something to do with the 3-foot walls. Well, you've got the bass box on because it's another 350 watts. We're limited to 600 at the moment. Oh, on the leg. He's got a leg problem on the speakers. Right, another first for Digwell. I just built a ladder for out of a couple of fucking 3x1s or 4x3x1s and some crosses, and so I didn't get up to the landing down at the well. I'm going to go down with it now. I just put them in the side and twisted them slightly. good 5-inch nail in each and a couple of pins in either side to just locate it, stop it twisting. Mrs. Digwell's just tried it and said it's the firmest thing she's had, she's felt in a long time. So, I mean, all of them, they're not fucking, it's not fucking perfect. But I'm Digwell, aren't I? Hey, that's fucking good. Let's just take it down, see if we can get up the fucking landing stage. This is the mother of invention. Yeah. We're through a fucking ladder, right? Huh? Fucking first class. We'll take it down the well now, see if we can get up to the platform. Right, yeah. He's always down there, that's, I think it's a skylark. He goes in, he's down there somewhere, and then he goes, I don't know what he's eating. So then he seems to be shit down there. What's his camp position is for that, folks? Fucking brilliant, eh? Man, I'm the first lander. I'm just a bit white and slotty, so I'll just take a shave in off here. Downhill to the house, so the fucking ideas fucking come off. You've got to nail these on then. The boards. Make them there. Make them decent. I think I might try and get the nails and do that now. That's the job to do this then. It's the ladder in situ. So I'm going to get the bloody saw and some nails to batten down the fucking top there. And a little small piece for in the edge. Just thinking, folks, right? Just says he's got a little trap hole. Look at this bastard here. The brave one.
Only the brave.
Fucking hell. He'd make a fucking dinner, he would. Don't say that again, Hans. Look, he's coming back for more. Eating all the little birds' fucking seed. Has he got a ring? Oh, he's got a ring on, hasn't he? Has he got a ring on?
Yeah.
Oh. All right, mate. Somebody's prize racing pigeon will have that bastard. But he's worth a fucking fortune. There's a big fat fucking pigeon's back. Came on here. Right, the fucking pigeon's still there. The racing pigeon. I'll just give him a zoom. He looks good up there. Wonder if he'd look better stuffed. I don't think so. He's all right, he is. I'm gonna go down and show you the day's craft down at the fucking the water. Yeah, I might notice the fucking woods going down. It fucking absolutely eats wood. Even the fucking watchers have gone. Use them as fucking floor laying down here in the fucking swamp. So here we got the fucking, we can see it for here. Got the top fucking floor in, but we haven't got it nailed down. If you get up there, you'll fucking fall off, man.
You know the new ramp. I was coping the fucking battle with the old fucker getting over the bridge over the river Kauai.
Oh,
looks like something you see in the fucking jungle, doesn't it? Where those pygmies jump off with the fucking things on their the vines tied to their fucking ankles. We could actually run a competition down here with it. We could tidy up the fucking grass, make it a bit fucking shorter, get some fucking sit around it. Or alternatively, it could be the fucking hangman's. We're not going to put a fucking hangman. I'm going to put a thing pole out and watch it. Hang a fucking spud on the end, just to fucking rile them. Or, it could be a gallows, couldn't it? I think it is a gallows. Could be calling it the broomy gallows. Digwells are going to do something this weekend. Don't know what. Probably fucking, I think they're going to top themselves, people. You'll never know. Then we've done a little bit more around the base of the well. We're going to try and make it, put a new fucking, timber frame around it to make it look as though it's squarer. But we've started to put the stones around it, we thought it might look better and stop the oxidising fucking horrible stuff like, you know, the iron oxide which is in the fucking water. We probably won't need fucking kerosene for a suntan. You know, just come down and drink this fucking stuff. Come out and look at a rusty old cunt. Rusty bucket. So always a rusty bucket coming down the road, he lives up the stumps. Ain't bad that though, is it? Put the little fucking pipes just to drain away. I'll pull them out when the concrete's set. So that Yam don't see anything but the water gets away. What a bad idea, I didn't think. Cut the fucking, we'll be to go out a bit more. The substantial constructions. We're getting the second fucking floor in now. So, and we've got it completely braced at the bottom, Mr. Forestry. So that when those go down a foot, those fucking cross pieces of very strong concrete. And I still ain't finished. And I thought we might put the fucking well thing up on the first landing, just to make it look a bit, you know what. In fact, I'll fucking lift that up now. Wow, too much, I think. Yeah, we'll just go and check the supply, see if it's still fucking clean. And it's safe to cook it up. All the fucking shit down here. Fucking hope that still flowing like a good no look. 60 gallons a fucking hour. All day and off day, half every day. Right, only had a few showers today. West is the sun, facing due west. So we're going due east down there. That'll be Russia over there. We're Hockley East down there. In the Arctic up there. So, and Scotland, aye. So, there you are. Over and out. Roomy fucking, roomy bench. What do I say? I mean, me racking. It's all fucking muddy. I'll trim the edges up a bit when the time comes. Just bash them into the, I'll give them with the mail and just bash them into the fucking dyke side here. So that they all look nice and look rounded. And well, we do a bit more down there, it's a bit more fucking muddy. But we only do half a dozen every time we come down. So, there you go. The broomy fucking, the construction. What are we going to call it? The gallows. Right, Hans, I reckon if we get these gallows right, we'll get more fucking visitors than Winter's Gibbet over in the Sea Houses Road. We have people coming, see if there's any hangings at the weekend, or felons are being strung up, sheet faggers and fucking rustlers, or people trying to fucking pirate your fucking missus. They ought to be fucking hung up as well. I can think of a few on the fucking list. For the life of Riley, he should be fucking strung up. Let's pay more attention at home. Now it's the 33rd July, and I've switched the Bublé tunnel back on, being as it's a nice sunny day. So we've got the froth going, and we've got the best shampoo in there, and foamer. So we're just going to have a little bit of a fucking swim around in a minute. We'll zoom out. It's a bit of a walk to the fucking Bublé tunnel. Yeah, I need you to... I'm walking down at the dam again, it's bigger than the other day, look, because I marked it with a stick in the ground there, and it's over the stick today. That is nearly touching the fucking bridge, look. If we get a bit of shot of it round here. Torrent. Got an even gear on coming down the side track. Fucking hell. Concrete's fucking there.
The concrete's fucking standing up to it.
Need to fucking the fucking tower's still there. I don't know if there's any more lean on it. There's strong winds. Fucking windows are steamed up in the conservatoire. Must be about fucking 4 to 6 again.
Swirl on the
fucking brilliant. Oh, the fucking rotor stopped too far forward. Wonder if that broke off. It actually broke the bank over there. Running through the fucking trees. It was piss poor when we went to Hexham. Must have had a right fucking thunderstorm here. Bring this lock down. He wasn't on. Just going to have a closer look at the hot tub, see what it's like from up here. Could be quite, it's a bit fucking soggy here. Is the same flow out the fucking pool. Got to pull all this fucking moss out and put it on the side so as the creepy crawlies can get out. This could be good. Let's have a look. Wow, look, the Bublé tunnel. Brilliant. Frothy, man. Still only coming out 7 o'clock to 5 o'clock to greater flow. All your flow visits.
One of the one of Jack Tucker's pigeons back up.
He's still here. I'm just trying to tame him up so I can get hold of him and put him in the loft. I think he's going for a bit of swallow shit.
Yeah, I fucking will talk my way to myself, I haven't got, I always found it now. He always have it, he's got, always fucking all of a quiver, look, his arse is fucking going. He's found 1-2 kilos of fucking, oh yeah, he's going at it like fucking billio, look. Jesus Christ, oh, he's standing in it now. He's obviously got no table manners. We only need a greyhound, Steve, to chase the bucks, bastard.
Well, you know, you invite somebody to the fucking table and there's shit on me fucking path, look. Fucking big yellow fucking shite and he's fucking stomped it in. Well, should be very fucking careful, mate, or you might be on a fucking... He's, stand... Ooh, he's just stood in his shit, now he's walking in his fucking on his table now. Fucking hell. Oh, I've just got back up from the top and this is Stigwell, so I've been done all the lawns. Sun's come out after the big torrential downpour that put the burn up to new heights. Ooh, there's a big zoom in there, look. She's really mauling that machine about. The two squashes are looking good, aren't they? Fucking lovely. Fucking zoom's getting a bit sticky again. Diddly 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 Yeah, I'm singing to the pigeon, Hans, with your Lieutenant Pigeon song.
Driving to Digwell to show us the scrub tiles. Oh, in the bathroom! I was looking at them and I thought, damn tiles need a good scrub because they were covered in plaster. Oh, that looks a fucking treat now. Smells like a fucking public bath now.
I think it does, I tell you what, I
don't know how to
scrub it.
Oh, Ben, it was a real big scrub, wasn't it?
No.
Is that all you haven't done?
No, I've cut the lawn,
so cool.
Is that all I've done? Cheeky cat.
That was me, Ed Edmondson, that one. It's 20 past 10, we've got everything sorted. Pigeon's still on the roof somewhere. Jenny's ready. Mr. Digwell's gone to on the jollies again today. I hope she has some real good jollies for fans. And the radio's going and we're just going to do a bit of trimming up some wood on the for the customers. Right. It's only 24, it's reasonable in here today. Hey folks, look at this. My pigeon's brought his mate. Pair of them now. One on the top. One on the side. I'm going to see if he's as scared as the other one. Go around and clock them. How many are we going to get? He must have a loud. He must have phoned home. Look, his fucking pair of cunts. Fucking brilliant. Hello. He's got a ring on. He's a big one. He's in the higher position. He's further up the fucking roof. He must be in charge of all the fucking drugs and things and the corn. The others have to take fucking lower fucking there. Hello. Yeah. There they are, you little beggars. Hey, I can see you cocking your head. Hey, talking the French, you know where to come from. Hey, I think the French, they seem to be understanding the Hans Digwell. Well, folks, 1st of August, and Mr. Digwell's just going down to with the consumables to switch the hot tub on the Buble tunnel. So I'll let you have a look when you've done it. Right, I've got the Buble tunnel on. It's bubbling quite well, fucking plenty of froth. I put extra fucking Avon bubble bath in today. And I've just turned the tap on a little bit just to get it fucking get it filled up. I've got it on high pressure at the moment. So that ain't a bad Buble tunnel, that is it? Bigger than even Bill. Look at the new ones have gone away. Fucking kingfishers on the fucking on the roof, look. And I've got me two fucking mates as well. Hey? Engine fucking bracket. Alright, don't you get shitting on my fucking roof. On me black stuff.
Got debris on your thingy.
We got debris. On the fucking it has been higher, look. It's been up front, it's been right up. It's gone down a bit as well. Now the fucking ground's wet. That was the old mark there, but I think it might have come to here. In fact, I'm fucking sure it has. No? Didn't she look fucking lovely? Jesus Christ.
Oh,
the newbies are coming out, look. Just a few. Just got to keep cutting them down. Right, I've got to go and move the debris. Mr. Water, get the debris stick on and...
Ah, there you go, diggers. Look, with this big long mop-rop. Mop-rop. Getting rid of the sticks, look. What? All clear. Oh, look, just a little tricky bit down there. Didn't want the rain getting on it. And I'm going to do the north turn again. The rake would be better. We've got it all out now.
Oh, I've done all the debris.
Now we've got the birds fed, 1st of August, as I said. We've got the new fucking, we got quite a bit done with Big G yesterday. We got the tower virtually finished now with the wood. And we've still got a bit left for the year to pole barn. Few struts and struncheons and what have you. I think there's enough wood there for the fucking for the roof. If you haven't, can you see the pole barn? Look at the fucking we've got the rails up. So the grandchildren don't fall off the top into the fucking well. Looks like the gallows. Winter's fucking gibbet hanging this weekend. We'll have to get an itinerary who we'd like to fucking hang first. I can think of a fucking few fucking bastards, fucking predators. Fucking trying to fuck your missus. Fucking arseholes. Right, I've had my rant. Just fucking zoom out now. Right, I'm going down and do the best of the fucking what's it around the edges? The stones and what have you to make it look nice, and perhaps the stones in the middle. Then I'll just build it up a bit, and I need a square of plastic to put on the peat, really. I think, oh look, I need a square of plastic. And then I got caught there. Ooh, this Digwell just farted. Now, Cleese just off. This is day, Thursday. Up the revived. Oh, they've come around a little bit. They were fucking dead on their fucking feet, the hanging baskets. Forgotten to water the bloody things. Yes. They've revived, thankfully. They've pumped back up. Now let's go and have a look down the bottom garden. I'm fucking, oh, look at the fucking, the gallows is looking good. I've been down there all fucking day doing that. Got it all painted. In the fucking basin with the shingle. We'll go down in a minute when Mrs. Digwell is all right, Hans, Ozzie. All right then, we'll go and have a look in a minute. Let's just go over to the gardening section now. Have a look at your bucket lettuce.
Here is the wild section. I pulled the carrot last night and ate it. Fucking lovely it was. They're just trying to keep up above the dockings. Water's got diluted with the rain, the bloomy brown. And the beans are coming up, look. Oh, I've got a mouldy. Not bad, Daddy puts nice fucking soil up. Kick it back into the fucking... into the trench. Right, look at them fucking lettuce, man. No fucking buckets. They ain't even hearted up yet. Down here, look. Hey, fucking rows of the bastards. Fucking massive. Not as big as the ones up the fucking other end. That is all. Just need some fucking lost my rake. It's got fucking bound in. I think I'll get that one out to leave it. What's these rashes? Give me fucking spring onions here. Just put a row in. Just as a spare. Another bucket fucking lettuce. Bucket webs. Straight, push him in, tuck him in.
wrap it round. Must remember when you're putting your wrapping your tendrils round, perks, they only go one way, and that's clockwise around the spiral. From left to right. I don't know whether to fucking pull these out or what. I'll just guide him along here. There he goes. Fucking hell. There's a big fucking strong nail. Right, can't see Mr. Digwell's back. Be interested to see whether they're getting any fucking broad beans on them, putting them in so fucking late. Although I believe that down in Tamworth, they just put the second lot of spuds in. So we'll see. I think we'll just have them up fucking small this year. Save 30 bob down at Morrison's once a week. The Sunday dinner. His dig's coming now, look. With the two girls. She's got a couple of king squashes here, I think. Oh no, it's not, it's a tits. I thought she was carrying a couple of fucking melons. Ah, she's seen us. Ooh, oh, she's a fucking sight for sore eyes, isn't she? Fucking brilliant, eh? I think she wants to go down the and have a look at the Now, Miss Digwell's just coming down to muster. She's turned the fucking socks into the fucking trousers in case there's any ticks or anything. Oh, yeah, look at them. They've certainly spocked them. You haven't got your little tight nicks on as well. Oh, fucking hell. She's fucking randy. Go off before we get home, guaranteed. What? Still the gallows, look. From a distance. Now, we've just got the bridge over the river fucking Kwai. It's a bit boggy here. Remember the fucking valve tower? Oh, I think there's a double hanging this weekend. Fucking hell, damn bad is it, Digwell? Damn done all around the fucking base as well, haven't you? Well, some of it. We've got a nice fucking frontage on it now. Extending back to the backage, but I've still got to extend it to the and put a ridge of cement on this whatever. The ladders go up into the bowels. Oh, I'm a ladder specialist. We go up the first floor. Stick wheel down there. What? In the first fucking landing, could have ducked a little bit because it's And there's the trap door. Look, we got to get it, and then just fucking put your rope up here and fucking jump. And watch your fucking life go from fucking behind you. Here she is, folks. We'll go up on the top one. Oh, bump me, fucking bastard! Ah. Funny bone on the fucking fuck. What? I'm standing at the max now. Oh, fucking hell. Now, here we are at the pocket stumps. Maximum fucking elevation. Oh, see, Mrs. Digwell, she's fucked off. Put her round the fucking side a bit. We're up three fucking layers now. There she is, shall we zoom in on her? Ooh, we can't get her in because she's fucking so far down. Ooh, look, get the fucking baps in now. Oh, look, good from down here, you haven't fall down. Oh, I could dive into your cleavage. Fucking hell. So there we are. Oh, she's fucking keeping your balance up here. What if it's downwards to the fucking the stumps place? It's got to be downhill there, isn't it? Hey.
Right. I think we're doing a bit of tamping and jumping. Right. We'll go down the fucking ladders now. I'm behind another set, look. I'm getting good at ladders. Even Gordon said them strong fucking ladders. Okay. Oh, I said that's a strong ladder. That's the best erection. Strongest erection Mrs. Digwell's seen in a fucking in years. Here's the fucking well hole. Look, Jan could dive into that log. Fucking him on wonga.com. What could be fucking Eli?
Errol.
Also, it's not in my mouth now. Also, I'm going to try and get. Where are we? We're on the floor. We're on level fucking two. Haberdashery, toys, and meatware. Oh, look at that. That's a good drop. That yam could neck yourself there. Fucking that's lovely. I'm going to put the camera on the fucking. Level on the fucking what's it? See where it zooms into on the house. That's gonna be the bottom of the. Is it downhill? Oh, definitely downhill, isn't it? Right. 1 hour water to drop, go downhill. Right, we're back in there. We're 100 degrees now. That's where they fall through, legs first. They've just got to put an edge round here somehow, and then just build a few more stone. But I've got two barricades on here, but I've concreted all underneath. It's ain't fucking gone hard now. Oh, it's fucking moving, and that's all cracked up before it's actually stood on the cunt. Well, here we are at the well hole. Yeah, just having a cup of tea. Yeah, bit of a bite. Midgey bite. I'll just show you. Ooh, I nearly fell over then. And here's the gallows. They're better known as the water tower. But any of you who want to, just haven't worked it out yet, we're going to put a big fucking tank up on the top. Just pump it straight from the well with a fucking, what do you call it? A pond pump. They're good for about 6 metres. And then rabbity feed it to the house. And we can come down anyway, can't it? Well, I don't know, obviously we'll just come down. Depends where to put the hole in the... in the tank. It's academic. And of course, the water's still as clear as fuck. Still smells like with the sea houses, huh? Ooh, look at that. Damn, yeah, I can Mrs. Digwell says we've had quite a few inches of rain. Oh, fucking hell, look. Must be bunging up. Not getting away. Oh, that's good. We've even got a bit of flotsam up there. Must be bunged up now. This fucking lot. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, and if we get fucking take roots in there, bottom of there, we'll never get rid of the cunts. Right, that's good. Just one paraquat in all this round here. We'll all go along with that, Hans. But you'd have to be ever so careful not to get in the water, I think, or you... All out of big grass, yeah. Yeah. It just needs pulling out.
No, I'm not going to pull that out. That's nice.
Right, I've got to go and try and get through the fucking flies up there. I've never seen so many flies on the floor. The floor flies.
In the corner over there.
What? What, the flies? Yeah, you're saying, look at these flies, we don't know what they are. There's fucking millions of them. I don't know whether you can see them, aren't
they? Well, I've got them over there.
Yeah?
Bloody hell.
All over the wood as well, look.
They seem to be just over there, in the middle bit.
Bit of a hatch.